Wow, check this out. Quite the wake-up call for a lobsterman off of Marblehead. Mike Goodwin sent us this photo. Caught this guy yesterday morning. At least we think it's a guy. Probably not headed for anybody's plate, unless it's the blue plate special. Experts say blue lobsters are about 1 in 2 million.
It won't be the blue paint.
No,
it won't. Don't worry. Probably going to go to an aquarium or something. Is that what they normally do with them?
Yeah, so everybody can see it.
Awesome. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What a find. Yeah.